It's boss time.
The standard, the blueprint, one of the most accomplished competitors in the women's division, period.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
Sasha is no longer shy about stealing the spotlight.
Well, Sasha's been a top star for quite some time, but the change in attitude earned her her SmackDown Women's Championship, her WrestleMania main event. Despite what I say about her attitude, the boss gets it done in the ring.
Corey, I don't understand what your issues are with Sasha Banks. She's one of the all-time greats.
Derek, talk to her. She's intolerable.
Or he's just jealous. He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has.
Here we go. She is ready.
And from Miami, Florida, Jade Cargill.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
And here's the superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused on the task at hand.
But she's got trouble on her hands in the form of Sasha Banks. Banks has that ruthless drive to succeed, hard to compete against a woman who wants to keep a firm grip on being at the top.
Yeah, sure.
Truth is, I think Sasha takes more pleasure in keeping success away from others than having success for herself. It's a telltale sign of a real egomaniac.
If Sasha wants to walk away with the win here, she needs to throw caution to the wind. When Banks fights with no limits, she's impossible to prepare for.
I have to agree with you. When Sasha Banks holds nothing back, there's little anyone can do to stop her.
Nowhere to go.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
What a shot!
And there's nothing for Sasha to take pleasure in on that move. Just receiving a comeuppance.
Serious trouble for the boss.
Banks needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Backbreaker. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
The reversal from Sasha Banks.
And a clothesline.
She manages to get control.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Into the turnbuckle.
What a counter.
Big time spine buster.
could lead to a big-time win.
Solid punch. She turns it right around with a counter.
Wrist lock applied. Watch this agility.
Into the arms. The shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Two. She kicks out with force.
Good Lord. Scarily close to three.
Able to get out of the way.
Sidewalk slam.
Things not going how she'd like.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Looks like she has other plans here.
Are these shoulders down?
One, two.
Fights out at two.
What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
This match is wearing her down.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Two.
Kick out. She still has life.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
She had Banks scouted.
Big punch finds its mark.
Thinking something else here.
Not sure.
Can she do it here?
One, two, three.
Sasha Banks gets the win.
Check the tape. I'm sure she cheated.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here is your winner, Sasha Banks.
She earns the W against fierce competition.
That is just a huge win for Sasha Banks.
Yeah, the boss has got to be feeling good after that one.
Oh, are you guys ready?
Oh, no!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring,
has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
And his opponent, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 233 pounds, CM Punk.
This is a competitor who has earned the adoration of the WWE Universe by defying authority figures and doing things their own way.
Oh, no doubt, Michael. They do have a bit of an attitude, but that's their X factor in the ring.
You guys see an anti-hero. I see a competitor who knows they can't get it done the right way.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
To this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring is quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Up high.
Hooks it up.
Oh, Falcon Arrow.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Oh, my God. Moonsault.
Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Able to reverse that one. My goodness, did you hear that chop?
Slam out of the way in time.
A flat out power into the scoop slam.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Insulting.
Placing them into the corner. Up on the turnbuckle now.
He just barely dodges.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
This one's over.
A couple of knees there. That'll get him out of it. Scooped up.
Foley slammed with the bridge.
And here's a cover.
Oh, how the hell in the world did he kick out of that?
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Oh, that's just insulting.
He takes control.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Things went from bad to worse.
Suplex.
unconscious.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if running a win might just be impossible. He's on his heels a bit now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not...
Uh-oh. Way too much.
Deserves another look, folks.
Here is your winner, Adam Page.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.